Ghost House time. So I'm gonna have to replay this level again while looking for a secret. Unless the secret is very obvious. Probably in the second half. This level didn't have a midway. But this level does have a midway. Vanilla, it's right at the end of the level, so I don't know if that will be followed or not. All I know, it's got two halves though, so if I like beat the first half, I better make sure it's not in the first half. I beat the first half. Remove your item. A tape appeared single and remove item your carry. Your key made dangerous. Why was it like not visible at all? Get the dragon coins. Oh, yep, okay. That's what I expected to happen. Also love waiting for this Koopa to go back and forth every time. My buddy, my pal. I bet if you did this really fast, you wouldn't have to wait, but we're just gonna beat it this attempt, so it doesn't matter. Yeah. spin. I was trying to think of the best way to do it. I don't think that was the best way. Running and picking up these spikes differ? I have no fucking idea. I don't know why it picks them up sometimes and why it drops them sometimes. I guess speed, maybe? Secret.
bat fish.
You just have like no speed when you land on them. Oh, the triangle turns into a P-switch? Is that what it's trying to tell me? Stressful P-switch timer noise. Okay, death box. That's I don't trust this creator with scrolling background. Yeah, this is, I feel like this is quickly turning into, can you memorize the level before you see it? You never know if these levels are gonna be impossible or like the creator like has any kind of mercy. Bun Bun Battle, Bullets Blash. Blash. I guess that's blast and bash. Yeah, what's up? Thanks for the luck. It's so intense. GG. Fortress was a million times easier than the first Fortress. Alright. Let's go Castle 5. Fake Omp Battle. Omp? I hope that doesn't mean flomp. Flip a knight. I hope that's not Thwomp Boss. Best course of action there. Messed up. Thank you.
find your back fast enough with the P switch active. Oh no. Boss time? If it was bombs and fire, then I'd be in trouble. I've lived in magical forest several years, and that is super easy to go way out. Versus said with great laughing, maybe next time not? Who cares?